What are vitamins? These are required, these are organic compounds which are required in diet in small amounts to perform specific biological functions for normal maintenance of optimum growth and health of the organism. That is, these are the ones which are micronutrients. They are required in small quantities. So they are micronutrients, not like carbohydrates, lipids or proteins, which are required in larger quantities. This will be required in smaller quantities. And they are required for the functions of normal maintenance. That is, to carry out normal functions of the body and also to carry out optimum growth. So these are the substances which are required as a micronutrients for carrying out normal maintenance of the body as well as for optimum growth of the organism. And these vitamins, there are lots of vitamins are there. We can classify vitamins basically into two types, into broad two categories, depending on their solubility. We can classify them into either fat soluble or water soluble. There is one vitamin which is soluble in or insoluble in both of them, but majority of them are either soluble in fats or they are either soluble in water. There are about 15 essential vitamins are present in our body. So these fat soluble vitamins consists of mainly vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, and we have vitamin K. These are fat soluble vitamins A, D, E, K. And water soluble vitamins, we can further classify it into two broad categories. One is non-B complex vitamins, and second is B complex vitamins. In non-B complex vitamins, we have one, that is vitamin C, while in B complex vitamins, further, these are classified into two broad categories. One is energy releasing, vitamins, and second is hematopoietic vitamins. Hematopoietic vitamins and energy releasing vitamins. These energy releasing vitamins are further having examples as thiamine, that is also called as vitamin B1. Then we have riboflavin, vitamin B2. We have niacin, vitamin B3. We have pantothenic acid, is vitamin B5. Then we have pyridoxine, is vitamin B6, and we also have vitamin B7 or biotin. This is also sometimes called as vitamin H. So vitamin H or vitamin B7. These are types of vitamins in energy releasing vitamins, or these are the ones which are acting upon the processes where they are either providing energy or they are taking out the energy. They are utilized in energy releasing reactions. Then in hematopoietic, we have two examples. One is folic acid, that is vitamin B9, and second is cyanocobalamin. Or we also call it as vitamin B12. These are the different types of vitamins, major classes of vitamins that are present in our body. And they can be classified into either fat-soluble vitamins or water-soluble vitamins. Fat-soluble vitamins, we have majorly four, that is vitamin A, B, E, and K. Each one of them will be having under it different variants are present, like vitamin K is vitamin K1, K2, and K. Similarly, vitamin E can be alpha tocopherol, beta, gamma, and delta tocopherols. So there are four variants of vitamin E. Vitamin D has 23 different variants, and vitamin A we have A1, A2, and A3. So there are different vitamins. We have different examples of them in different organisms, but overall, they have four different types of vitamins are there as fat-soluble, vitamin A, B, E, and K. Similarly, water-soluble can be based on their work, function. We can divide it into two. One is non-B complex, and second is B-complex vitamins. Non-B-complex vitamins as one example, as vitamin C, while B-complex vitamins are further divided into two, energy-releasing, which are acting in a processes where either energy is released or energy is absorbed. And second is hematopoietic. So energy releasing, we have further vitamin B1, B2, B3, B5, B6 and B7. In this, there is no B4. B4 vitamin nahi hota hai, so wo yahan par hamara nahi aaya. And then hematopoietic, we have two examples, B9 and B12. इसमें भी B8 या B10, B11 नहीं होता है, in between numberings है, so 1, 2, 3, then 5, 6, 7, and we have 9 and 12, so these are different types of vitamins. The deficiencies of these vitamins causes several different diseases, majorly ये हमारे normal growth के लिए रहते हैं vitamins, so इनका अगर deficiency होता है तो growth में कहीं ना कहीं problems आते हैं. So we have different deficiency diseases associated with these vitamins. Like we have for vitamin B1, which is also called as thymine. If deficiency of this is there, then there is a disease called as beriberi is caused. Similarly, we have vitamin B2, which is called as riboflavin, or other iska deficiency hua, so we have chilosis or glossitis is caused. This may be aapka tongue purple color ka ho jata hai. Then we have vitamin B3, this is called as niacin, and it causes, its deficiency causes pellagra. Vitamin B5, deficiency of this causes vomiting, depression, and irritability. Similarly, we have vitamin B7, B6. That is pyridoxine, and this causes peripheral neuropathy. That is hampered metabolism. Overall metabolism hamara isme hamper ho jata hai. So that is B6 ka deficiency. Then we have vitamin B7 deficiency. It will cause depression, and also hallucinations. Hallucinations means जो चीज नहीं है वो भी दिखती है और होती है वो नहीं दिखती है, तो कुछ चीजों का आभास होना मींस इट इज हेलुसिनेशन. देन वी हैव विटामिन B9, दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज फॉलिक एसिड एंड इट कॉजेज इट्स डेफिशिएंसी कॉजेज माइक्रोसाइटिक एनीमिया एज दीज आर एसोसिएटेड विद ब्लड एंड दैट इज व्हाई दे आर हिमेटोपोएटिक and so its deficiencies causes anemia. Then we have vitamin B12 deficiency, that is pernicious anemia, as these two vitamin B9 and B12 are hematopoietic, so they will, their deficiencies will cause anemia. Then we have vitamin A, its deficiency causes generally night blindness. जिनका विटामिन ए कम होता है उनमें नाइट ब्लाइंडनेस होने का पूरा चांस होता है. देन वी हैव विटामिन डी डेफिशिएंसी कॉजेस रिकेट्स इन स्मॉल चिल्ड्रंस और इन अडल्ट इट कॉजेस ऑस्टियोमलेशिया, जिसमें कि बोन्स काफी फ्रेजाइल हो जाते हैं और इजीली ब्रेकेबल हो जाते हैं. Then we have vitamin E. Deficiency of this causes sterility because vitamin E is associated with reproduction. So deficiency of this will be causing infertility or sterility. Then we have vitamin K. Deficiency of this will be causing delayed wound healing. Like the blood flow, if it is there, then that blood clot formation is caused or is triggered by this vitamin K. And so deficiency of this will delay the wound healing. Blood clots will not be forming and so blood flow will not stop. And hence there will be delay wound healing this way. So these are deficiency diseases of vitamin, all vitamins. Here vitamin B7, or we also call it as vitamin H. ये जो vitamin है, this is very less or sparingly soluble in water as well as in fats. So, ये विटामिन अलग होना चाहिए, लेकिन जनरली ये विटामिन बी कॉम्प्लेक्स में आता है इसलिए इसको हम विटामिन बी कॉम्प्लेक्स में रखते हैं. बट अदरवाइज दिस इज लेस सोल्यूबल इन बोथ वाटर एज वेल एज फैट्स. बाकी के सारे बी कॉम्प्लेक्स विटामिन एंड विटामिन सी वाटर सोल्यूबल होते हैं और ए डी ई के फैट सोल्यूबल होते हैं. दे आर नॉट सोल्यूबल इन वाटर.